Tennessee, by the way, one of the states that was hit very, very hard. In general, at least three people now reported killed in that state. For the latest on how the state is dealing with all of this, Tennessee Republican Senator Bill Hagerty with us right now. Senator, thank you for taking the time. How are things looking there?
You know, you were just talking with the judge there in Arkansas. Come across the Mississippi River, I think we've been hit harder. As you mentioned, we've already had three lives that we've recorded down. We've got thousands of people that are out of electricity right now, Neil. I was just talking with a good friend of mine this morning out in West Tennessee. A barn was completely smashed on his property. Thank goodness he was in his home in the basement and safe. But enough people had early warning. You know, I got a call at 3 a.m. It's something that I think everybody is sort of coming to the fore right now, trying to make certain that their neighbors are in good shape. And I'm praying that we don't find any more casualties. The people in Kentucky obviously have been hurt far worse, and our hearts and prayers go out to them.
You know, we always talk about emergency response, and this was fairly widespread. I'm just wondering as well, whether we look at our response systems or they work fine, it was just, this was like a once in a generation type of a confluence of events for which there could be little warning and little to do with that warning.
Well, the warning system worked very well here in Tennessee. Our Tennessee Emergency Response Management team is great. My mother is also a great emergency response person because she's the one that called me at 3 a.m. to make certain that we were all safe. But those systems do work well here. We've exercised them a good deal here in Tennessee. You know, we've had tornado damage in the past that's been significant. Nothing, though, like what I saw transpire in Mayfield, Kentucky. That is true devastation. And again, our prayers are with the folks there.
You know, this is such a it hit at five states, as you said, Senator, and I'm wondering for the, you know, emergency response now on the part of the federal government, what can you tell us?
Well, I know that leadership in each of the states are communicating with the White House, with their federal counterparts, and I'm certain that they'll do everything they can to bring federal resources to bear. You can be certain that Senator Blackburn and I are going to do everything we can to make certain that Tennessee gets what it needs.
Yeah, the president's already issued a statement to that effect. Senator, I want to thank you very, very much. Hang in there. My best to all of your folks. What a horrific nightmare to see the rampage of Mother Nature. The Kentucky governor is speaking right now. He did note earlier.